Hello, my name is Olga Chechneva. I'm a researcher at Shriners Hospital for Children and University of California, Davis. I would like to share with you our study on transfer of nuclear and ribosomal material from Sox10-lineage cells to neurons in the mouse brain, published in the Journal of Experimental Medicine. In our lab, we are interested in glia-neuron interaction and the role of this interaction in neuronal function and disease. One of the glial cell types we study is oligodendrocyte lineage cells. To trace oligodendrocyte lineage cells, we used nuclear and ribosomal proteins fused to fluorescent reporters in Sox10 gray mice. Unexpectedly, we found the presence of fluorescent reporters not only in oligodendrocyte lineage cells, but also in many neurons throughout the entire central nervous system. We used inducible diphtheria toxin receptor to conclude that neurons in Sox10 gray mice do not express reporter proteins, but rather receive them from Sox10 lineage cells. We next showed that material transfer from soul to neurons establishes during postnatal maturation. Using inducible Sox10 gray system, we found increase in soul neuron material transfer during chronic neuroinflammation in adult mice. When we looked at reporter-positive neurons in nuclear membrane SUN1 reporter mice, we found satellite soul that form nuclear pairs with neurons. The numbers of soul neuron nuclear pairs positively correlated with the numbers of reporter positive neurons. Using electron microscopy, we found soul neuron pairs with the loss of plasma membrane integrity between nuclei, suggesting that material can be transferred between soul and neuron without passing plasma membrane. In conclusion, our study suggests a larger role of Sox10 lineage cells in neuronal function than previously thought. The end.